I just don't want to start cluttering up the place with old stuff, you know? That's kind of what this new place is all about. I just want to totally reinvent myself. From this moment on, everything is going to be different. Hello, IT. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Have you seen the pictures?
Pictures? There's more than one of these.
Yeah, there's a buttload.
And she's photoshopped out of all of them.
Yeah, it's like someone broke up with Stalin.
Such a shame.
12 exits. There are 12 exits.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing on the computer?
Masturbating.
Okay, so how did that go? Well, yeah, but that's an important part of the process. Yes, if you don't complete that part, there's no way that you're going to be able to do the next bit. Okay, so now, turn it back on again. A window cleaner.
What's wrong with that? It's a noble profession.
If your last profession was cleaning balls, and you know, it still just hurts just a little bit whenever I think about her. So I guess all I'll have to do is just never think about her. Simples. Oh, she used to love that ad.
So, do you just do big windows or do you do call-outs?
Well, do you think I would come round and do your house?
No. No. Didn't think that. Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Oh! Hey!
Alistair! Alistair! Hey! Alistair! I'm not a window cleaner!
Hello?
I'm not a window cleaner! I'm not a window cleaner!
Oh, the bloke! He thinks I'm a bloody window cleaner! Not that there's... It's a noble profession. Is this as fast as this goes?
Hello, Dark Harden. Hello. Who goes there?
Tis I, Queen Eliza Eldritch of the Elves, who cruelly jilted you not 3 moons ago.
Don't do this.
Just go with it, Roy.
Oh, God, I can't believe I got you. How you doing? Yeah, no, it's Roy. Yeah, hello. Listen, Alistair, I just wanted to say, I'm not a window cleaner. No, I work in IT. Yeah, with computers and all that. Max? No, I really just work with Windows. Hello?
Can you come here for a sec, please?
Why?
I want you to take a look at something.
Can I do it on the phone?
Just come in, it's like 20 feet.
A fire at a sea parks? It's the weirdest thing I've ever heard! I mean, maybe if there were plastic seats, maybe they could go
they
on...
They don't have plastic seats at sea parks.
How do you know?
Roy, when I was on holiday, I lived at sea parks. It's the funnest, wettest, most splish-splashy place in the world.
OK, did you go and see the sea lion show?
3 times a day for 2 weeks.
And did they have plastic...
No, it's all stone steps.
Then what went on fire? I've checked Wikipedia. There is no mention of a fire at any sea parks.
Do you think maybe she's lying?
No, I mean, why would she lie? And if she was going to lie, why would she use this one? A fire at a sea park? It's wrecking my head. I mean, if she had said that her parents had drowned, I'd be the happiest man in the world. But a fire? At a sea park? My neighbour just called. Turns out, that window washing Willy from West Gibberish is not now going to be able to pick up his window cleaning bric-a-brac.
Why not?
Oh, he was hit by a car or something. It's just my luck.
You shouldn't have agreed to mind it for him in the first place.
Oh, thanks, Jen. That's really helpful. That's really good advice. That's exactly what I'll do. In the past, when it happens again, last week. What's all that?
I have to spend the afternoon with Douglas. Somehow, I've been drafted into his legal eagle fantasy. Have you ever spent any serious time with that man? He's unbelievable. You should hear the way he talks about women.
Oh, yeah, he's some piece of work. He's like a sexy Hitler.
I mean, I don't expect to be put on a pedestal, but please, show a little respect.
I'm sorry, you don't expect to be put on a what?
On a pedestal.
A pedestal? What's a pedestal?
Oh, you know, you put women on it when you admire them, you know the phrase.
Oh, yeah, no, the famous phrase, to be put on a pedestal. Pedestal!
What?
Pedestal is the word. What's a pedestal? Did you really think there was such a thing as a pedestal?
Is that what you're having for lunch? A big pile of mashed potato?
I fancied it.
It's a sea parks, isn't it? You're building a sea parks out of mashed potato.
There are 12 exits, Moss. 12 exits for only 200 people.
You're going close encounters crazy, Roy. You need to let it go.
To have killed anyone, the fire has to start here, here, and here, and close in like this. But how's it spreading? There's no wood in a sea parks arena. And why is there no wood? Because it rots. And why does it rot? Because of all the water.
Damn, that mash looks tasty.
I don't know how to get in touch with this guy. This stuff is cluttering up my hallway. I've had to start putting these up. But I really feel like I've turned the corner now. I really do. So if we can all just carry on as normal. My God, oh my God, oh my God. I feel like I've come out the other side of it now. So everything's gonna be okay from here on in. My heart hurts.
Oh, I'm so excited about the sea lion show. Oh, yay!
And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Luigi, Joe, and Slippery Pete.
Oh, yay, woo, woo. Oh no, what's all this smoke? Oh, smoke.
How long it's taken to go on fire. And this is made of matches. No. Oh, no. No. No.
Alistair, I'm not a window cleaner. I'm not a window cleaner!
I see. So, if the fire started here, and they were there, then there's no way they could have escaped. So they must have been there.
Stop it. Go out. Ow! Ow, my hands! Oh, God!